What's up, guys? Thank you.
Yep, that's my son. Justin Barco.
Okay.
Yeah, that's just the other five dude, he put to one, so he's got 15 on.
Okay. Thank you.
Yep. Yeah, the other one on the far side, the other five. So 15 now.
Thank you.
He program up in Utah. That was his their first year. It was a Christian college, I want to say.
Christian college? Junior college.
I was actually a Division One.
Utah Valley. Oh, is it Utah Valley? Is he playing there?
Yep.
Is he really?
Yeah, he walked on and tried out.
He made it?
Yeah.
Hey, good
for him. Yeah. I'm glad you came up with the name because I could come up with it. I was just like. Yeah, Justin played with him in high school.
He played, you know?
Huh?
Do you know if he played a lot?
I don't know that, no. I saw his dad over the break, or last weekend, but I didn't ask him about him. Player.
What's that?
I said, you watch Danny play much?
I coached that College Storm North team that he played on.
Oh, okay.
A little bit.
Okay. Yeah.
And man.
Oh, gotcha. Okay.
I saw your second.
Yep. Yeah, they played last year together. Aldair's last name. He loved baseball better, but he was an excellent defender. I thought he ended up at Metro.
Played at Metro?
I thought he did, but I don't know if he had. He was a good student, too, so he might have.
Is he a Niwot kid?
Yeah. Yeah. He was a senior last year, so this had been his first year.
What's the name for us? I don't think I've ever had a Niwot kid.
So on soccer? Oh, okay. No, I think he actually may have chosen baseball.
Okay.
He played both and may have chosen baseball. Huh?
You know his name?
Aldair is his first name, and I'm trying to.
Oh, you know what?
I'm trying to think what his last name is.
It's funny because I've heard that name because Rob Johnson.
Yes. Okay. Yeah. He would have talked about him. Yes.
Asked me about him. He goes, because yep. Rob asked me about him and said, oh, no, I'm sorry, not Rob. Who's the head coach there? It's Rob, right?
Yeah, Rob Johnson's at Niwot.
Okay,
yeah.
But there's another coach that maybe helps out with them or something. Big guy.
That used to coach at Metro?
Yeah.
Oh, that's, can't think who that
would
be.
The head coach that can play before I was.
Oh. Not at Niwot. Well, there was a Merv Johnson there for like basically about 3 weeks, and then he went someplace else. But
and I go, what are you talking about?
Oh, okay.
And he's like, well, I heard you.
Oh, gotcha. Chosen baseball. I think that was his first sport, but he was a good defender for us at Niwot at least. I don't know where he played clubs. You know, he didn't play club soccer. He only played high school because he did baseball. That's why. Thank you. did the dry. Well, the boys flew, but we did the dry.
Oh, did you?
It's okay as long as you don't hit anything in the mountains, which we got lucky. It looks like our return trip tomorrow will be the same, so. What's Metro known for in terms of the academic programs, for the most part? Like, the you pick the top couple.
Performance and sport, teacher education and business, hospitality, tourism and events, business.
Okay. Gotcha.
Those are kind of our front porch programs.
Okay, gotcha. Gotcha.
You've got everything, I think, other than, you know, you've got engineering.
Do you have engineering as well?
Other than, if you're like into music and arts and things like that.
Yeah.
So, you know, for example, there's a kid that we were looking at that we like and wanted to do music production. We're like, we don't have that. Okay. Yeah. We're kind of a more of a nuts and bolts kind of school.
Okay.
So something, something like that. Production or, you know, that kind of stuff.
What's up, my friend?
Computer graphics. How are you? That type of stuff. You know.
Okay. It's kind of funny. Wags wants Justin to play for him, but doesn't. They're not, Regis doesn't have the engineering that Justin's looking at, so. Thank you. You're fine.
Sorry.
We can edit that part out, don't worry.
You have, you naughty food. I have not. Okay.
You got it, you got it, you got it.
Yeah.